What's up, y'all? Doing pool day, empty gym right now. No one's here for some reason. I don't know. I guess Liam's getting food and Devin is too, but they should be back soon. But I'm doing pool day, and then I just did some. I use this for my pull-ups normally. So I did right there. I did like without it. So I did about five, which is the most I can do. Which is kind of weird. I have like a really bad imbalance of strength because I can do like 40 push-ups, or the most I've ever done of push-ups was 55, but the most pulls I've ever done was five. Which is good that I'm back at my strength that I used to be. So now I can only go up, But I need to get a haircut. Damn. But yeah, I did some pull-ups. I did a little bit of a dead hang. I'm gonna update my pull day workout. Gonna focus more because I think. I'm gonna start doing deadlifts again because I think I just did them wrong and that's why they fucked up my back. But I have back pain anyways now, so you know what? Might as well try to strengthen my back muscles. I mean, I really only get back pain on squats and stuff and running. Like yesterday, I ran for like a mile and then I had like the craziest back pump ever. It was like lower back because like when you run, if you ever felt it, like the muscles in your back kind of move. At least mine do. I don't know if that's normal, but yeah, I did some pull-ups. I'm gonna go do some banded pull-ups, four sets of six reps, and then I think I'm gonna do T-bar rows or regular rows after that. I'm gonna do some more things. I'm gonna do abs today as well, cause I don't think I want to do them on. I could do them on leg day, but it's more like just preference. Cause like tomorrow, I mean, with a squat, I don't have to use my core that much, or I might do. I might just that might be something bad. I have no idea. Honestly, I'm just gonna try it out. I'm gonna do abs today, but if they fucking hurt tomorrow, that's gonna suck. But I mean, I should probably do them on leg day anyways. But enough talking. I'm gonna go fucking work out. So, yeah, I'm gonna do some pull-ups. Whoops. My bad. Damn.
I'm not saying goodbye. Those who are dying. motherfucker! Oh, motherfucker!
I've been on this level for like a week.
What?
I've been on this level for like a week.
You're just bad.
I am bad. There's no maybe.
You got it.
Okay, I can't.
Brother.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is. I'm fucking doing it. I'm doing it, Mr. Krabs.
Imagine you beat it like this.
That would be crazy. Oh boy. Yeah. Alright, lost. Oh, my fiance.
Crazy. Anyways, I'm gonna do T-bar roast. Cause my fucking back hurts really bad. I don't know, or my lower back. I ran a shit ton, or I ran a mile yesterday, but my back is like super, like it's super pumped. So I'm gonna go do those.
Oops.
I'm gonna do that's weird. Fucking push downs.
I'm so happy because today I found my shoes in a church called a girl and I can't afford to hear what I can't afford to hear.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do 15 of those.
It doesn't feel like a triathlon bike. It's never been dropped. My shit's brand new, man. It looks brand new.
You don't know this song?
No. Oh, okay. Yeah, I've never heard this before.
Really?
Yeah, it was from...
But you know Korn, right?
Yeah, well, the most popular, I just said that adds a cue.
Ready?
I guess, man. That's your way, kind way of saying, do it now.
Fuck up.
Yes. What's up, y'all? Just finished my full day. Gonna go home, gonna work out some stuff. Gonna eat lunch. It's 4 p.m. right now, so I guess I'm gonna eat lunch. But I woke up like 6 hours ago, and I had a better wake-up time, because I woke up at like fucking 2 yesterday. But I'm trying to get my sleep schedule fixed and shit like that. But not much to say. Gonna head home, maybe do some boxing training, something like that. Maybe some more calisthenics stuff. And then work on some things I'm working on. Read, hang out. Yeah, that's pretty much it for pool day. Tomorrow is legs. I'm gonna do deadlifts tomorrow. I did a few new exercises. I did some abs and stuff. I didn't record those. But yeah, pretty much it. See y'all tomorrow.